A very good morning to all my teachers and my dear friends. In this tough situation of COVID-19, we are unable to meet each other. But the good news is that we can interact virtually and celebrate every day. We all know tomorrow, 17th June, is the 119th birth anniversary of Jyoti Prasad Agarwala. Jyoti Prasad Agarwala was a well-known Indian playwright, songwriter, poet-writer and filmmaker of Assam. He was the son of Paramananda Agarwala and Kiranmoy Agarwala. Jyoti Prasad Agarwala began his filmmaking career with the first Assamese movie, Joy Muthi, in the year 1935. He is known as Rupkor to all. This popular Assamese cultural took his last breath on 17th January 1951. Thank you all. Stay safe, stay healthy, and have a nice day.